Okay, this is my new baby that I'm going to buy. Hold up, which one is it? Here's the killer price on it. The salesman killed me with tax, but this is going to be my new baby. I'm very excited. I have it on me. I'm very excited. I don't know if I should purchase it, but it's calling me. Let me show you what all it can do. It's just like a phone, but it's a computer. You guys see that?
I just had a question. I bought a laptop that had Windows 7 on it. Could I upgrade to Windows 8?
Yes.
How much is an upgrade?
You see that? It's touchscreen. Touchscreen. It's amazing. I think I'm going to buy it. It's like $1,300. I'd rather have techno stuff rather than purses, shoes, clothes. This is my baby.
If you already have a touchscreen laptop or a touchscreen all-in-one, Windows 7 did support touchscreen, but nothing before Windows 7. So yeah, Windows 8 is the most compatible, the most kind of user-friendly that takes full use of that touchscreen capability.
If I have Windows 7, can I still do basically everything that I need to do, or
still need
for Windows 8?
Well, what are you trying to do?
This is so beautiful. It says it's on sale, but that's not a sale to me. That's not blessing my life.
They took the story.